And welcome everybody to Music After Dark, show number 46. And I'm your host, Lizard Bites. How is everybody in the chat room tonight? Thank you for your patience. And you know, I was gonna say, let's do a Christmas show closer to Christmas, and then Janet, who's in the room there, reminded me, well, it's the 17th already. And I said, I looked at my calendar, I said, yeah, next Tuesday is Christmas Eve. I'm not gonna do a show Christmas Eve. So I'll do a little Christmas music. Everything's just off the cuff tonight. If you guys have any suggested bands you'd like to hear, good evening, Thomas Tyson and Jennifer Small and Iron Slippers and John Jacob and Beaker and David Von Kettering. And I think Laura Weekly's there. Yes, there she is. And did I miss anybody? I'd like to get a little more effect on this guitar. Anyway, Genesis is good. We'll start with a Christmas song since I'm going to start doing some Christmas parties starting tomorrow. Howdy, howdy, Larry.
I'll be home for Christmas. Just you wait on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents on find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas if only my dreams. I'll be home for Christmas. You can plan on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents on the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas for only my dreams. Presents on the tree. Christmas Eve will find me with a love like me. I'll be home for Christmas if only
How's everything sound? Good video, good audio? Let's see what else we got in the... Wow, this is a Christmas song by XTC. I never even practiced it. I'm not sure I should play it yet. I'm going to warm up to it. Maybe I'll get the nerve to play it. Here's a toe tapper. Jennifer has birthday requests for Beatles. Oh, happy birthday, Jennifer. Well, we should do Beatles. Oh, wait, I got a Beatles song. Oh, that's a John Lennon song. All right, well, let me go do a little bit more here, and then we'll do Beatles, because then I have to come out and then go back in, and it's crazy. Unless you don't want me to play Christmas songs, I don't have to. It's okay. Let's just do this one. Rocking around. It's really high. Rocking around the Christmas tree. The Christmas party. This is done in the wrong key. I can't sing this. Who wrote this? Oh, here's a good one. Ready? Let me put on the Elvis setting. Elvis setting activated. Here we go. Let's do a Beatles. Oh, we can do this one. Ready? Wait. That's not it. This is kind of Beatles. Where is it? Oh, here it is. First coffee. Wow, it's finally cool enough to drink.
And so this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year older, new one just begun. And a happy new year. Let's hope it's a good one without any fear. And so this is Christmas. for once. The world is so wrong. So happy Christmas. The black and for white. The yellow and red one. Let's stop all the fight. A very Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one without any fear. So this is Christmas. What have you done? Another year older. A new one just begun.
Here for Jennifer.
Jennifer? I don't know the song Jennifer.
By Donovan. Let's do this one. Hold on. The proper harmony for the proper song is required. Okay.
Capo.
This is for you, Jennifer. I don't care what they say. I think Guild makes the best 12 strings. After playing the Taylor and the Takamine for so long, they always come back to the old Guild guitar. And happy birthday. Thank you. Thank you very much. Well, as long as we're here, we're here skipping around the Rubber Soul album. Nothing worse than bees being added soon. We added soon. I had the inclination to take out the 12 string, a 6 string tonight, so I wouldn't have to go through this. Okay, here's another one off of Rubber Soul. For you, Jennifer, happy birthday. Smashing.
I'm looking to you. Where did you go? I thought I knew you. What did I know? You don't look different, but you have changed. I'm looking to you. You're not the same. Your lips are moving. I cannot. Your voice is soothing, but the words aren't near. You don't sound different, I've learned the game. Looking through you, you're not the same. Why, tell me, why did you not treat me right? Love has a nasty habit of disappearing overnight. You're thinking of me the same old way. You were above me, but not today. The only difference is you're down there. Love has a nasty habit of disappearing overnight. Looking to you, where did you go? I thought I knew you. What did I know? You don't look different, but you have changed.
I used to avoid that song about like the plague because it was so high. And I couldn't find a proper key to play it in where it sounded like the song until I found that key. Well, it was only about a month ago. Wow. Let's try this one.
Is there anybody going to listen to my story all about the girl who came to stay? She's the kind of girl you want so much it makes you sorry. Still you don't regret a single day. A down friends that I feel. only when they said that a man must bring his back to understand a pleasure. She still believe him when he's dead. A girl. A girl.
It's a new home noise, so I'll have to get used to it. I'm getting used to it.
There are places I remember all my life, though some have changed from forever, not for better. Friends, I still can recall. Some are dead and some are living. My life, I love you all. But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one who compares with you. And these memories lose their meaning. I know I'll often stop and think about them. My life, I love you more. So I know I'll never lose affection. People and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. My life, I love you more. In my life, I love you more.
Favorite at weddings and bar mitzvahs, usually when they show a slideshow. Always a good choice. We're back to drinking Pete's coffee again. I've learned to use not as much. Instead of a level measuring cup thingy, I put a little less in it, and it's no longer tasting like Starbucks. Which I refuse to drinks. Thank you. See if I can pull this one off because it's...
I'm some other day. It might not have been like this, but you see now I'm too much in love. I build up around my wall. Maybe you will get a call from me. If I needed someone,
Olsen song. I want to check the A strings. They're just not staying in tune. I got a humidifier in this room. That E string slipped all the way down. Get a six string. These strings seem to be slipping and sliding. Seeing what else is in here. Okay, I'm out of there. Oh, I'm blinded by the light. So, was gonna do. Yeah. Oh, I don't have that. Father Christmas, was that what it is? And they'd say it'd be for Christmas. I think I tried to learn that when I was learning some Christmas songs, and it was. Something not, I don't know, something just didn't work. I don't know, I don't remember what it was. It's a good song, Mr. Tyson. But I was going to play something else here. Hold on a second. Which I think you will enjoy.
Silver mine, and I call the beggars.
Actually quite warm in here. What am I looking at here? Jack Straw, okay. Let's see if I can pull that off. Grab my six string. Let me try a different setting on this. One. That works. We can share women, we can share the wine. We can share a week out of yours, as we done share all of mine. On rolling, just 2 miles to go. Keep on rolling, my old buddy, you're moving much too slow. I just drove the watchman right outside the fence. Took his rings for bucks and change. Ain't that heaven sent? Hurts my ears to listen, shining, brings my eyes to see. Cut down a man in cold blood channel, might as well be me. We
play for silver, now we play for life. One for sport and one for blood, the part of a knife. Now the die is shaking, now the die must fall. There ain't no winners in this game. You don't come home at all. Not at all. So hot, the clouds so low, the eagles build the sky. That's a Detroit, the lightning out of Santa Fe. The Queen of the Mountain Cheyenne, from the sea to Sharon Sea. Not a gal to Tulsa. First train we can ride. Gotta settle one old score of 1 point of pride. Ain't a place a man can hide, shining from the sun. Ain't no bed to give us rest now. You keep us on the run. Run! Jack Straw from Wichita cut his buddy down. And dug him in a shallow grave, the point of the town. Half a mile to Tucson by the morning light. One man gone and another to go, my buddy. You're moving much too slow. We can share the wine.
And that is Jack Straw with many chords. Thank you very much. I'm going to play one more. Grateful Dead, something more upbeaty.
On the day when I was born, Daddy sat down and cried. I had a mark as plain as day. Rock and ride, farewell to you, my own southern skies. I'm on my way, on my way. yourself a powder charge and seal that silver mine. Lost my boots in transit, baby, pile of smoking leather. I nailed the retread to my feet, prayed for better weather.
Thank you. That was very, that was fun, actually. Playing Grateful Dead is like playing, I don't know, it's not like playing any other music. It's got its own little... All right. Should we do one more Dead? One more? One more. That's, we could try it with Sugar Magnolia. That's not an easy one, but we can do it.
She's got everything. myself with nothing to scream for the widow. She can make happy any man alive. Sugar magnolia, ringing that bluebell, and caught up in sunlight. Come out singing, I'll walk you in the sunshine. Come on, honey, come along with me. She's got everything you like, oh. She's got everything I need. He's in the pines and the sun and the moonlight. Busy in the summer, yes indeed. Sometimes when the cuckoo's crying, when the moon is halfway down,
too early. Might have to take a break in the middle of all this. Take the sweatshirt off. You know, go bareback and have some more coffee. To the technician guy.
Escapes me in this world of night. one in a world I used to know before. Now I lost everything I give to you, my soul. Meaning of all that I believed in for escapes me. In this world of none, I'll miss you more.
Oh my God, I can't take it. I thought I'd take out the guild, but this seems to be the perpetual tuning issue. I think the strings are slipping. Listen to that. And then it sounds too sharp. Feel better, Richard. Sorry you have to go. We'll see you next time, kiddo.
That's too hard to play. Genesis, only because I can't seem to focus on all these chords. And some of these are like really slow. We gotta keep it upbeat, you know. Gotta keep the toes tapping, the feet moving, get up and dance.
Thank you.
Alrighty then. Do we have next here coming up?
Do we have any requests in the chat room? As I play my out of tune 12 tune string.
Let's see what's in here.
I'll just look. Oh, here's a good one. One. Oh, King James, I just did a bunch of Beatles. Another Christmas song, we could. Up and then I'll do a Christmas. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. I think. Let me see if I can. I was going to do Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. All right, so it's called The Christmas Song. I we didn't sing this song in our Jewish home, but we certainly heard enough of it on the radio. Let me get out of this Elvis Presley. Oops. Okay. Right. If I screw it up, don't yell at me. Okay.
chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir and folks just up as mistletoe.
That chord doesn't make sense. Told you I screwed up.
Everybody knows some turkey and some mistletoe. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies in his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase.
Thank you very much.
Kids from 1 to 92. It's been said many times, many ways. Merry Christmas to you. From 1 to 92, though it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
All right, I massacred the Christmas song by Nat King Cole. Thank you very much. I'm going to try this XTC song I had skipped over. Let's see if I can massacre that one. Yeah, I massacred it. It was completely bloody. Kind of like the movie we watched last night. Massacred, I tell you. Play this, it's too crazy. Too crazy. Too unrehearsed. Any other Christmas Massacre? Thank you. Any other requests out there? We'll be happy to play them for you. Looks like I just went into another Christmas set list. Wow. No requests? I'm just trying to find something. Completely unprepared for tonight's show. Thank you. We sang that one. How about a CCR song? Shalom, yes. Okay, here we go. So lonely, I'm crazy, crazy for feeling so blue. I know you love me as long as you wanted. Then someday you'll leave me for somebody. So lonely, I
sun. I you love me as long as you want it.
Judy. Was it true that Cary Grant actually never said that in a movie? But welcome, Judy D. Welcome, White Fox. Welcome, King James. Richard. Anybody else I missed before? Fat Elvis. With my echo. So Janet requested a Jim Croce song, and I just happened to fall into one right here. Like the pine tree line in the winding road, I've got a name. I've got a name. Like the singing bird and the croaking toad, I've got a name. I've got a name. When I carried with me and my daddy did, I'm living the dream he wanted. Moving me down the highway, pulling me down the highway. Ahead so life won't pass me by. Like a dolphin whistling down the sky, I've got a song. I've got a song. Like the whippoorwill and the baby's cry, I've got a song. I've got a song. And I carry it with me and I sing it loud. If it gets me nowhere, I'll go there proud. Moving me down the highway, pulling me down the highway. Moving ahead so life won't pass me by. And I'm gonna go there free. Like a fool I am and I'll always be. I've got a dream. I've got a dream. Change my mind, but they can't change me. I've got a dream. I've got a dream. I know I can share it if you want me to. If you're going my way, I'll go with you. Bring me down the highway. Bring me down the highway. Pull ahead so life won't pass me by. Rolling me down the highway, moving ahead so life won't pass me by. What a great song that was.
And still is today.
Pick Thank you. Carrie did it.
That's right. Trying to see what's in the beginning here.
All right, one more Elvis, okay? Because I'm just in an Elvis mood tonight.
No such number, no such soul. seven up. Return to seven up. Return to seven up. Well, my guitar stays out of tune.
Thank you very much. I really appreciate her. Looks like I'm stuck into really, this is the old music set list. Anything new here?
New.
I'm working on some newer songs that are older, but still newer. What the heck is this? Oh, we did that last week. That's last week's set list.
Let's try this one.
None of that music. Can't do that or it'll be taken down. And you know who I'm talking about.
Away, I can hardly wait
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you very much. This is a good one. I played this over at that gig in Pennsylvania. One thing I noticed when I'm streaming with my phone, if the volume is too loud, it's going to distort. So. Because that video came out kind of distorted. But I'm my biggest critic, and that's the way it is. This is a Gordon Lightfoot song for a winter's night. Capo, please. Capo, please. The lamp is burning low upon my tabletop. The snow is softly falling. The air is still within the silence of my room. I hear your voice softly calling. If I could only have you near to breathe a sigh or two, I would be happy just to hold the hands I love upon this winter night with you. Shadows overhead, my glass is almost empty. I read again between the lines upon each page the words of love you send me. If I could know within my heart that you were lonely too, I would be happy just to hold the hands I love upon this winter night with you. The fire is dying now, my lamp is growing dim. The shades of night are lifting. The morning light steals across my window pane, where webs of snow are drifting. If I could only have you near to breathe a sigh or two, I would be happy just to hold the hands of home on this winter night with you. Be once again with you. Well, that was almost perfect until the end. Well, here's a song I haven't played in a while. I know you've heard me play this. As Jerry Lewis used to say, it's a real toe tapper.
Thank you very much.
I was having a show where Jerry Lewis sings all the songs. You know, I did the Elmer Fudd. Nah, I don't think I'm going to do that.
Carry, 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 the monitor. Then you play with other boys and grieve them. What's the attraction? What they're doing? Graveyard. What's your game now? Can anybody play? Anybody play? You were always something special to me, quite independent, never caring. You lost your charm as you were aging. Where's your magic? What's up here? Hey, Carrie, yeah, what's your game now? Can anybody play?
Yes, the Hollies. That was great. I like it. I like the Hollies. All right, let's do one more song and then I'll get out of here. It's been a long week for me. I'm like... But I don't want to let you guys down. I'm here for the endurance, for the... I'm here. The Hollies were great. And look what they became later, like... Some great bands came out of the Hollies. Wow. Yeah, let's do this. So what was it? Beaker requested. Oh, While My Guitar Gently Meeps. Let's do that. That's a good one. We will do the demo version. If I can find it here. Hold on. There it is.
That's it.
So this is in a different key than the one that the Beatles play. Because George, you know, had his little tape recorder and said, I'll write this song. And then he presented it to them and then they changed the key. But that's okay. Start this over because that was wrong. That was just so wrong. Take two.
I look at you all, see the love that I look at the floor and I see it needs sweeping. Still my guitar gently weeping. I don't know why nobody told you how to unfold your love. I don't know how someone controlled you. They bought and sold you. I look at the world and I notice it's turning. At the play you are staging, while my guitar gently weeps. As I'm sitting here doing nothing but aging, still my guitar gently
thank you, everyone. Thank you very much. Let's do one more song with a, because that's kind of a melancholy song to end a show with. So let's end up with a rock and roll song.
Rock and roll. Rock and roll, man. Waterland, it's cool.
Oh, shoo-ba-doo-ah. You ask me for a contribution. Well, you know, we all doing what we can. Oh, shoo-ba-doo-ah. But if we want money, we're people that find that hey. All I can tell you is, brother, you have to wait. Oh, you know it's gonna be. All right, you know it's gonna be.
Tonight for being here. That got the blood going. And thanks for joining us. We'll be back. We'll be back after Christmas. In the meantime, hang around for other entertainment. Lizard Bites, your alternative media for fascinating entertainment and movies. Who knows what I'll come up with. I'm working on a 2020 calendar. It just got sent to the printers. I'll be advertising it when it's ready. And that'll be that. You can hang it on your wall with 12 different photographs of this beautiful area that I live in. And everybody have a safe holiday. Don't drink and drive. Don't discuss politics at the table. In any case, we'll see you soon, folks. Thanks for being here. Behave yourselves.